She's younger than she looks, but she's old enough to know the nature of this world. And so the story goes, she's dressed up like her friends, but she's prettier than them. The whole room turns to look like something from a book. Then speech becomes a slur. She's talking to some creep. Father of her son.